I don't want trouble. Gotta do it. Gotta do it before the light fades. Find it, or all is lost.
You're right there, buddy.
Where have you taken them? What have you done?
Whoa. Take it down a notch. I don't mean any harm, I swear.
Are you here to help me?
You lost? What's your name?
I don't know the answer to so many things.
You don't know who you are?
Not since yesterday. And the day before that. And the day before that.
You've been out in the woods this whole time.
I just keep losing track of time.
Well, what's the last thing you remember?
Banana fish.
That is not much to go on.
Marching. Marching in a row. Metal and engines. It's all so hazy.
You don't suppose there's a base around here, do you?
Find the banana fish.
If I must. Hang tight. I'm gonna help you find out who you are.
Check map.
I'm wondering if we learned enough to stop this all wrong. We gotta find it. Come on, just keep.
Objectives board. Map.
Yeah, nothing else.
Objectives board.
Quiet by me, too. I heard the RTO talking to someone last night.
Objective. Thank you. galactic map.
Good news, my kooky friend. This is your ID card, isn't it?
That's my face!
You're a scientist at the step-up startup. Congratulations.
I sound impressive.
Right. Well, can't be too far from here. Come on.
Curious, isn't it? Curiouser and curiouser. I remember a locked door and then a bright white light and then nothing. Nothing but the trees and...
Let me guess. The banana fish.
Terribly important. They're terribly important. I'd stake my life on it.
Seymour?
You know this guy? Thank God.
Well, of course. He's a researcher here. Well, where have you been?
Yeah, I found him wandering in the woods, babbling like an idiot. I'm guessing you know what got him like that?
Banana fish. It's a mind-enhancing drug, a prototype. We needed to accelerate it to the next stage of testing.
And so you dosed him with it?
Well, we dosed each other, tried to keep it as blind to study as possible. Neither of us knew what we were getting. I guess I got the placebo.
Chemical Russian roulette. Y'all run out of rats or something?
Oh, no, the approvals would have taken months. We had no choice but to break protocol. Now that he's back, we can learn from our mistakes and see what we might alter to get a better response next time.
Well, next time, put a leash on your friend.
That's not a bad idea.